What's good, everybody? It's SpyMC, Mr. Loudmouth. We're in San Antonio, Texas at Korovas. Everybody make some noise for this battle, y'all! Yeah. Hey, hey! I got my Korovas coming up. Hey, Bootz, we just joined X7. We out here. Shout out to all our sponsors. You'll see their logos right here, blah, blah, blah. Boom. Battler on my right from Eagle Pass, we got
J Tha Grate, Eagle Pass, Texas, a free style.
Sound, Born to Bomb Music Group, let's get it.
We got my man, Little Love, you know what I'm saying? 2DefChef, BX, New York City in the building.
Yo.
Hey, BX, motherfucker.
I represent myself, I disrespect no cliques from the Bronx,
nigga.
Hey.
That's it. Heads, baby. Let's get it, bro.
Guys.
Grab the attention.
I said, what's up, loud mouth?
What's up?
What's up?
Morning.
I said, what's up, loud mouth?
What's up?
I'm going to be honest, man. Tonight, I didn't write. I thought I was going to get dubbed. Because this was for September, remember, and he didn't even bother to show up. Something about problems with the venue, but I knew he was just being queer. Then I realized, oh, he's too dead. It's no wonder he ain't here. Woo! He knew I were plenty of pain. And since what he did was finest, and my rounds are timeless, so he's about to catch this fade anyway. Because me, I'm a whole other story. So with those lame-ass raps, think dating ass. Bitch, you ain't no match for me. It's that glory. I should have charged him a fee, but since I was hungry for this body, well, this homie's for free.
What else?
I'm saying this. You didn't pay for God's good. That's FAFSA. This battle shits in my blood. That's plasma. I set a rocket, put him in the sky. That's NASA. Or he can get a pump in his mouth. That's asthma. Steven with a spine sound shaky, but with a back spasm. I'm back spasm, so fuck what any herbs gotta say. Cause I ain't battled in a couple months, but today I got time, cousin. I ain't here to play. Shift gears this race when I'm tagging toes. Cause if he wants the static, I got the smatic. That'll shoot at friend or foes. I call that bitch Wiz Khalifa.
Why's that?
Because you could get smoked by bald heads like Amber Rose.
Check it out.
Yo.
I really did have some shit written, but I gotta start off admitting that you some pussy nigga who don't know your time frame, you bitchin'. It wasn't September, it was October, it was called the Fest. You a fake nigga. If I was you, I'd walk the street wearing a vest. Cause real niggas like me, we come through and we slang them slugs. I don't talk about choppers I don't have, and I don't show love to fake niggas who don't be living it. Real MCs like me, we from the streets, nigga, we taking and we giving it. So who the fuck are you to be acting like you lied from Eagle Pass, or wait a second, you just fly by? That's what it is for niggas like you, right? But nevertheless, let me put it to you like this. I saw your battle against Joe Styles, and I wasn't impressed. It seemed like every time he got in your face, you got scared. You a Bobby Boucher motherfucker, Stutterman Stanley, I'm not scared. You know what I'm saying? You ain't shit. You claiming that you lied, but you really need to quit. Like I told Moleezy, I'll smack his dress into a fucking apple. Let me do you a favor and smack you 50 pounds less, you know? You understand what I'm saying? Hey, put it to you like this. I've been quiet a long time because I don't do that shit talk. Only real niggas from New York to Cali, we be carrying chalk. It's that slick talk when I keep up from behind with that slick joke. Colombian bull tie, I call that shit a slick throat. There's no hope for you, nigga, when you in front of me. Claiming to be real, you're barely an MC. Back the fuck up, you don't need to pay homage. You're just a follower, prophetically I'll be Muhammad. You need to stop it, don't make me go and get retarded. Fuck around and end up on that list of 2017's Dearly Departed. You're the weakest, I'm the hardest. Get down on your knees and start praying to that fucking God, kid. You know why? Cause I came here to slay you. I came here for the winning, you're never gonna fucking take it, you forget it. Fake nigga, where I come from, you lazy. You slept on this chapter, that's why you're gonna get played, G.
Time.
Thank you for that best man.
When I saw your battle with Leezy, I saw you take that L. Easy, so beat me
Bitch, please, that work's the only time you'll ever cook greasy. Squeeze three, not even using my best cap, or blow his top off when I am a chef's hat. If there's BMs in my DMs, well, then I'm gonna X that, just to make that bitch bark like when DMX
rap.
Or I can smoke him like the best match, cause if he gets animated, you'll see the toys and the ring. That's celebrity deathmatch. Yeah. But now it's game set match. This shit's for respect, and I use that tennis reference to show I won't go back and forth over the net. My pen has been blessed by bar dodge from before, so low key, the hammer Thor. If it sends him to Asgard, bitch, don't try to act hard. You ain't even a backpacker. Front on me, you'll see arms wave like a smack rapper. Or I might even smack rappers, but you, we just don't believe. So for your tails, these knuckles will leave your head ringing in sonic speed. Honestly, I used to blaze the weed chronically. I always had to put one in the air till I realized I'd rather dish out these L's, since it was always funner to share. But honestly, who thinks that you grip blocks? Or that this shit's even that hot? It's funny, it's my birthday, cause you're the one that's getting the big box. Y'all only gave it 3 nights, but that was more than enough. Catch chef with this bitch, strip her, and then make it rain when I'm pouring out bucks.
I be from the place where they make it. You thinking that you're gonna take it? Well, I guarantee that be the last mistake that Jay gonna be making, cause Jay be faking, claiming to be there, but you not. It's bitch niggas like you be the reason why the fucking block be hot. I know you be snitching the cops for your own fucking life, you straight snitch on the spot. Bitch niggas like you be scared to get locked up, cause you don't know if you gonna make it or not. Your money ain't enough, guaranteed bailing out not. So why you acting up in here like you got everybody thinking you hot? Pussy nigga, you don't know a fucking thing about packing that Glock, towing that Glock, slaying that shit, come up in your spot and rob you for everything that you got. Pussy nigga, you ain't in this place to stand next to me. You ain't on my caliber and you can never fucking breathe next to me. That's why I came through to put a hollow point to your chest. Show you that I'm not the best, but you definitely ain't with it. I gotta relieve the stress from my chest. You watch a cartoon. You're 24 years old, nigga, get it together, my dude. You don't even have a bitch in your life. You got no wife. You got nobody by your side. When you jerk off at night, I'm even walking on when's the last time you seen your dick. And it must make it hard for you to find a bitch, a trick, a hoe, or even a fucking prostitute to fuck. Lose a couple of pounds or maybe then your game will go up. Actually, I'm thinking like probably not. Cause there ain't one bitch in here that be thinking you hot. Figure me not. Who the fuck did you? You just slop. You a bottom team, nigga, and I stay on the top. Time.
That shit was your trash. It's obvious chef shouldn't rap. Aren't you from New York? Well, I expect more from a broken cat. This dude is whack. No one near pun or big. And I'm from the border, dog, so hitting shit to extort the kid. Other shit, I'll let him tell me your juice. But if you see the Iron Chef, well, now you're mean, cause you're facing the tool and I'm shedding the truth. So tonight, chef can see how deadly bars can be, like reckless drug abuse. And he ain't having to say so. I hope Tony's got work so I can snatch Tony's. Yeah, yo, they say that he ain't should stay low. But when I'm gripping the fold, think Prescott, cause chef got replaced in the game. So now Tony Romo, no, wait, I should stop. He looks like the type that talks to cops. Yeah, I'm sure this bird would squawk, so just to stay on my grind, I'ma give Tony hot. Now, he wish he kept it right on. Bleeding out, he wish he kept it rap only. So he's a G, this gangster's yellow. What I'm saying is you fat Tony. Who thought that he'd snap on me? Dog bitching out because of a venue. You wanted a battle again and Spy actually let you. Just cause you wanted a pass doesn't mean you got the credentials, bitch. I've done this through the Southwest. Don't talk shit to me and it's Dennis Street 4. You'll get that mouth check. Big Hot 97, they didn't know how well that I flex. And I just put weight to your name. You just got beaten to death, chef. Time. Shit!
This shit right here I left over for bitch niggas who be smoking. They too high off that fucking ganja and they think I be joking. I came here to fucking put a chop in your throat. Open your fucking arteries, make you bleach and you drop dead, though. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you say. Real talk, chef is from the BX, just like Pun. It's not Brooklyn, so get it right today. You got your fucking bros fucked up, nigga. And I knew Pun when I was coming up. So don't fucking talk shit, nigga. Straight up and down, we can go to the fucking outside. Put in your lip real quick and punch my side. Rewind your jaw just for fun, I never hide. I don't got no problems fighting a fat fucking guy. Hey, it ain't my thing and I ain't trying to trip. But I tell you right now, you need to button your lip quick. I heard you say that you was a killer and shit. But then you come biting my lines in your third round, kid. What the fuck is that? Talking about I'm a stool pigeon and snitching. Ain't that what I told you, bitch? Man, fuck that. Nevertheless, I put it to you straight. You a fake, fucking faggot nigga from Eagle Pass, or quit, right? Cause you ain't. You straight fake. And where I come from, you couldn't last. In the streets of the Bronx, they have you bent over fucking your ass. You a
pussy.
You ain't shit. Straight up and down. Hey, it's just what it is, dog. I'm telling you how I feel. If you was on my block, you wouldn't be real. You'd be the kind of nigga sitting on the sidelines watching, wishing you was making that rock while we making that fucking money drop. Nevertheless, I came here to have fun. This is my third round, and that's how fucking 2Def get it done.
Oh.
Yeah.